the show.
Woo! Woo! For one of my other cosplays, but this is literally made out of foam and it comes apart, which makes it very easy for transporting.
Sometimes I do feel like I'm using my sword more as a cane to find my way when I'm visually impaired.
That's
smart. This is Cosplayer Nation. I'm Chronic Cosplay, and you are?
I'm Scribe Rhett. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. So, you wanted to talk about crossplay in the cosplay community. We haven't done an interview talking about that yet, so this is going to be really fun.
You can start with my first crossplay.
Okay. What was it?
It was, I can't remember his name now, and I never really knew it, but it was a side character from Log Horizon. He is a fox character. So I ended up making the tail. The most difficult part of it, because I don't really bind my chest, was re-measuring a breastplate that he wears to fit my body type.
Oh.
So that it actually matched up with like where it started.
Okay, so like some year I'm going to sew a cosplay. So the head
kind of... We're here in Maine! That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Maine! Pork Con Maine! And I'm here with a large selection of many different cosplayers. And they're being interviewed right here, right now. So...
I know, dude.
What character are you dressed up as?
I am dressed up as Ren Kome from the Magi series.
I am cosplaying as Neji Hyuga from the series Naruto.
I am cosplaying as Levi Ackerman from the Attack on Titan series.
I'm cosplaying Sakura Hana from Naruto.
I'm cosplaying Seishai Shibumato or Star Blazers as an officer on board the ship.
I am cosplaying Noah. I got nervous there. I am cosplaying as the main character from Lunar Silver Star Story.
That's terrifying.